Hey there, everybody. This is Pocket Mirror. Now, I kind of came across this one on a number of lists when I was looking up RPG Maker games. So I'm actually a little excited to see this because it ends up on the top of a lot of lists. So I guess just dive right in and see. The art is astounding on that title screen. Hold your memories close to your heart. You shouldn't ever let it go, do you understand? Yes, Mother. Oh, that's all more we're gonna get on that. Oh, wow. Where am I? This is a golden pocket mirror, okay? A pocket mirror. My pocket mirror, okay? Oh. I can't see my own reflection. Okay. Nope, what we got? It's closed. I can't get out. I can't reach the window. I think I've seen these flowers before. Can't reach that window. I think I've seen these flowers before. Something glowing in that. What was that? A red marble. A marble? There. Ah, nobody, of course. There's no one here. Oh. Oh, okay. So that's our save file. Oh, that's quite an interesting save file. Doorknob is missing. Doorknob is broken. Can't open it. Oh, marble is glowing. It fits. Okay, so that opened this door apparently. Oof. We got like chalk drawings on there and a doll. Of course, a doll. Egglet? Egliet? Huh. I wonder who drew this. Oh boy. The doll moved. Was this here before? What's this? That doll wasn't here before. I don't want to approach it. What does it want me to do? Let me know. Oh, okay. A green marble. Sweet. Yep. Nope. None of that. This one is glowing. Can I use it? Yeah, I see there's shallow holes in the ground. It's locked. Save. Oh, knob. I don't want to go back there. This one is glowing too. Oh, okay. Sweet. Use it while on the... Okay. So this door is open now. It's hard to breathe in here. What is this? Please forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. Oh, boy. These are... writing themselves, apparently. Quill is moving on its own. We shall go together. Quill floats eerily, scribbling down on old scraps of paper. Ooh. Something's shining inside. Well, duh, we reach for it. My hand is stuck. Oh, Z. Oh boy. Okay, we got a lavender marble this time. Oof, crimson blood drips from the desktop, slowly pooling onto the floor. Okay, well, don't step in there. Hey, good. It's going to be a frequent saving, I can tell that. Items, let's put the lavender one here. Oh. Let's be this. Maybe it's the middle one? Oh, there we go. Alright, let's go up here. What do we got here? Oh, okay. Pretty, a shame it's so dusty. Mouth of the teapot overflows a cloudy, grubby mold. Looks like it's been painted over. Oh, there's a crack in the wall there. And some eyes. Miss? Yes, who's there? Tell me, miss, how does the sky look today? Oh, I see. Thank you. You can have this. Oh, sweet. Got a blue marble. Not sure what this is gonna open. Oh, what did it do? Did it reopen? It's stuck. I'm gonna save before I do any forcing open of anything. It's too bright, I can't see anything. Force it open. Oh boy. Finger. Lovely. Surface, the mirror is soiled with fresh blood, which drips down its frame onto the floor. Illuminated by the sun, between water and fire, I rest on the dark side of the moon, awaiting your awakening. Illuminated by the sun, between water and fire, I rest in the dark side of the moon, awaiting your awakening. What does it mean? I don't know, but should just leave the room. Okay, well, we didn't end up with another orb. Too bright, can't see anything. Maybe there was something in here. Is it? Surface of the mirror has been soiled. Crimson drops off flower petals. Still a finger. Between water and fire, I rest on the dark side of the moon. Cats. Keyhole is stuffed with a strange mucus substance. Okay, we can't go through that door again. There's no knob. Don't want to go back there. Too bright. Okay, so it seems like there's something about that room that we're missing. There must be something we haven't looked at yet. Fresh blood, footprints, footprints. Illuminated by the sun between water and fire, rest on the dark side of the moon, awaiting your awakening. Letter G is on its back. I'm really not sure. Can't go through any of the other. What are we missing about this room? Illuminated by the sun between water and fire, I rest on the dark side of the moon awaiting your return. We have zero charms, whatever that means. I've looked at the same finger from every possible direction. Oh, well, there's a running button. only have the pocket mirror. We have one accessible door. Door in which I've clicked on every possible thing in here. Wow, there's a lot of save files. Okay, so I looked into it, and it says that we're supposed to... Oh, wow. I could have sworn I clicked on all the windows. Well, it doesn't bode well for us. We had to look up something that early. Maybe this one? Okay, so we've got 5 marbles. Now, oh, pocket mirror. Okay. Okay. Shouldn't ever let it go, do you understand? Oh. We lost. Well. Give that another shot. So put the marble here. Put our pocket mirror here. Pick it back up. Alright, so we want to make, we never leave behind our pocket mirror. We know that now. It's not moving. Can't understand the handwriting. What is that? No. But I don't know. Such a strange doll. It's a big mirror here. Ugh. I was expecting something to have moved or... Shelf is too high, I can't reach. Things I don't understand. The light is blind. It's a diary. Something scribbled on the cover. Little Goody Two Shoes. I once lived in a small village when I was young. My youth was spent in hard labor and cold, sleepless nights. Often dreamt about a better future, one that could fill my stomach with luxurious sweets and thick, expensive steaks. One day, I heard an old woman talking about a strange rumor. It said that a certain someone had been granting wishes in the woods to anyone who dared summon a certain name. Someone who wasn't quite human. Oh, okay. What happened? Oh man, we gotta go through the whole thing again. Dang it. Okay, I'm sure we can see her in the mirror or something now. Hear water? It's moving like water. Oh. Are we supposed to do that? It's like. Close shut. Doorknob is stuck. Pumpkin is sleeping. Pumpkin snoring? Looks like a normal mirror. Okay. We're on the other side of the mirror now. It's close shut. That's probably a good place to stop for now, anyway. We'll pick up again in the next episode.